in order to maintain a maximum exposure, and the maximum exposure you can have is A, worldwide, and B, 24 hours. The banks have what's called a 24-hour global rotating book. So at the beginning of the day, the London operator is on the phone to their Tokyo counterpart. And at the end of the day, they're on the phone to their New York counterpart. The New York counterpart picks that up. At the end of their day, they phone their Tokyo counterpart. Tokyo counterpart picks that up, and then it starts again. Foreign exchange trading is perhaps the most direct and blunt side of the way in which these investment banks trade on the open markets. It's a little bit like using a sledgehammer. And options is when it starts getting really interesting. Options is when you're pricing promises. And that's the interesting thing about the way in which these banks operate, is that a great number of the trades are on notional ideas. You're purchasing the option to buy something or the option to sell something. And how do you price a promise?